Alright guys, so what you will need to be able to do this job is some brake cleaner, some sandpaper, and a little toothbrush to get into the small areas that you can't reach to clean out, and then of course the spray paint. So I chose Glue Devil. I was actually looking for VHD and they never had stock, and I was suggested to use this. This is actually about half the price of VHD, if not less. So I'm gonna try it and see how it goes. So an easy way to actually close off the area for overspray is to use a black bag. So what you want to do is open the black bag up, make a small hole in it, make a small hole like that, and get the black bag to go over it. Literally squeeze the black bag over so that it's not too big for the area. And then don't forget to tape up your rubbers over here. Tape up your rubbers before spraying. Unfortunately, I don't have any masking tape, so I'm going to be using insulation tape to close up the rubber area. To achieve a nice smooth finish, I would suggest starting off with a thin coat on your first coat and allowing the paint to dry for about 5 to 10 minutes between coats. The drums are actually so bad that I decided to use a grinder and a sanding disc. So it's a sanding disc that is suitable for metal, stainless steel, plastics, rust and paint, as well as wood. So this is what it looked like, and this is what it looks like after going over it with the grinder. So I'm going to continue with this until I'm happy, and in between I'll be applying coats to the calipers. So after using the grinder and sanding disc, I've managed to actually get most of the rust off the drums. It's basically like just minor rust left, but the surface, majority of the surface, is actually smooth enough actually. And that's where I'm gonna stop with the grinding. I think in future I will definitely just replaced him, but I thought I'd do a video on how to paint him, and not only paint him but refurb him, because it's going to look a lot better than this. So the color I went for the drums is silver. I'm not actually a fan of color drums like red, yellow, whatever the case may be. I prefer black or either silver. So the reason I chose silver is because it gives that OEM new look. So I'm just gonna spray this off with brake cleaner, wipe it down, and then I'll start with my first coat of silver spray. So the front calipers looks absolutely stunning. It's actually bright red. And that's about 5 coats there. I just finished applying about 2 coats on the drums, and they look as good as new. you can see it's slightly textured from where the rust was, but it's barely visible. And I think after one or two more coats, it will look just as I planned.